17 persons were killed and 22 others injured when a Delhi-bound bus fell into a gorge in Uttarakhand. The state-run bus travelling from Pithoragarh district fell into a 100-foot-deep gorge at Dhyari, about 65 kilometres from Almora. Nearly 39 people were travelling in the bus. All the bodies have been recovered and the survivors rescued. 15 people died on the spot. The injured were initially admitted to a government-run hospital. District Magistrate of Almora, Vinod Kumar Suman, said the seriously injured passengers were referred to hospitals in Almora and Haldwani city.
Pithoragarh se Delhi ke liye ja rahi thi. Isme kul 39 aadmi sawar the. 39 log sawar the, jisme se 17 logon ki death ho gayi hai. 22 log ghayal hain. Jo log ghayal hain, unka ilaaj yahan prathamik swasthya kendra Dholadevi mein chal raha hai sabka. Usme se 11 log aise the jo thoda gambhir ghayal the. Unko Almora ya Haldwani refer kar diya gaya hai. Shesh ka ilaaj yahan pe chal raha hai.
Meanwhile, Speaker of Uttarakhand Assembly Govind Singh Kunjwal expressed grief over the accident while announcing compensation for the deceased and the injured.
मैं मृतकों के प्रति बहुत संवेदना व्यक्त करता हूं और उनके परिवार वालों को धैर्य रखने के लिए ईश्वर से प्रार्थना करता हूं और मृतकों के लिए 1 लाख की घोषणा माननीय मुख्यमंत्री ने की है और जो गंभीर घायल हैं उनके लिए 50,000 की और जो कम घायल है उनके लिए 20,000 रुपये देने की घोषणा की है वो पैसा उनके परिवार जनों तक कल पहुंचेगा.
The cause of the accident is yet to be ascertained. A team from transport department reached the site immediately, but the state government is yet to get any report. Correspondent Vipul from Almora for ANI.